this morning and figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find nothing but trouble in my life. I'm fortunate you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto is quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black. A demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality had told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderlons. When thunder comes, it rains, cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child, I'm proud and well devoted. This Pyru shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope.
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the lights shut off and it's my turn to settle down, my main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
You wrote a song about my sister on your tape and called it Section 80. The message resembled Brenda's got a baby. What's crazy was I was hearing about it but doubted your ignorance. How could you ever just put her on blast and shit, judging her past and shit? Well, it's completely my future. Her nigga behind me right now asking for ass and shit. And I'ma need that $40 even if I gotta fuck, suck, and swallow in the parking lot cause I was park and followed by a merry man and father of three. My titties bounce on the cadence of his tingling keys. Matter of fact, he my favorite cause he tipped me with ease. He got a cousin named David and I seen him last week. This is the life of another girl damaged by the system. These foster homes, I run away and never do miss them. See my hormones just run away, and if I can get them back to where they used to be, then I probably be.